Sorry. May I now please ask our friend Alan Meale, Member of Parliament for Mansfield, please, a long-standing friend of Cyprus, to address the gathering.
Children of Cyprus, Kumbaris, let me first of all bring fraternal greetings for your struggle from the Midlands of England, where many, many Cypriots are and engage in the fight and the struggle for freedom and democracy in Cyprus. Let me also remind you, my position on this platform coming at the end is not only to frighten the pigeons, those which are left thanks to the Greater London Authority, but also to put a message in your hearts, in your minds, to take hope. Because we're here to win. We're here to win the battle for justice and freedom. Yeah. We're here to remind people who don't realize it, there isn't any such thing as the People's Republic of Northern Cyprus. Yeah. It doesn't exist. Neither should it be. One nation, one country, the Republic of Cyprus. Some of the jobs that they've got to do for the high wages that they're paid. We've got to remind them that 34 years ago, thousands of people, hundreds of people, were lost and have still not known the whereabouts of. There can be no solution to Cyprus unless we find out what's happened to the missing. Yeah. There can neither be any solution to Cyprus, any at all, unless every single Turkish troop is sent back to its own homeland. Yeah. Neither can there be any solution until the lands of the properties and the border posts are assembled by the Turks and dismantled and people allowed to go home to their villages, to their land, to their homes. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, we come here to win. To win the arguments for freedom, for justice. And as the placard says, we need the removal of Turkish troops, the repatriation of all the Turkish colonists who are there. And above all, the return of all the refugees. We are all gathered here today with one intent in mind. It's a political intent. It's about fairness, about peace, it's about justice. And I give you this, that everybody who's on this platform and others that support us, not only in the British Parliament, but in other countries around the world, we will continue this fight until justice is done and you win. Kumbaris, the message is simple. We can win. Dani Gizume, we will win.
Thank you very much indeed, Alan.